A local sheriff's office arrests more than a dozen people on felony drug charges in just a few days. Cherokee County Sheriff Jeff Shaver says investigators made 14 arrests between Thursday and Saturday in the past few days. Sheriff Shaver says that all of the arrests were made at locations all around the county. One of those arrested, Richard Shepard, is wanted on a drug-related charge in Oklahoma. All of those arrested are being held in the Cherokee County Detention Center.